Punkt asked us to make a new e-bike for Lausanne.
Basically, Lausanne, it's a quite small city. The typology of the city, it's you need to go uphill and downhill.
For example, I live on the top of the city, like 100 meters altitude above ECAL, but it's only a 5 kilometer distance. This means we don't need a big battery. It's okay if it only lasts for, let's say, 2 kilometers, but we need these 2 kilometers to go uphill.
And I don't want to buy an e-bike to replace my current bike that I like. So for that reason, we work on something different.
Yeah, our e-bike is just a hacking system which adapts to any bike out there, and especially doesn't replace my bike I like.
Yeah.
So we have a wheel on top of the wheel because we need to transport the power, and the rest is only keeping it in place. I think the most important part about our design in comparison to other e-bikes is that we left the plug. It's gone. Basically, we save energy when you brake.
It's unique because it's not an e-bike. It's a hacking system which you can plug into every bike. You don't need to buy an e-bike. You just need to buy the hacking system and your bike becomes an e-bike.